maybe a knuckleball, maybe. And that's probably whacked down the right field line into the corner. Scoring is Martin, and they're going to wave Pierre in, and the throw is offline. So the Dodgers now, as if they need it, lead 16-4 as Andre Ethier doubles in two more. If this were a prize fight, they would have stopped it quite a while ago. So the Dodgers 16 runs